tonight, a Furman University student is now on life support. He had a medical emergency during a football workout this morning.
Now, Bryce Stanfield is his name. Here's a photo of him. He's a junior at Furman, majoring in health sciences. We're told by the school he was taken to the hospital earlier today after having a medical emergency during that team workout in Paladin Stadium.